Welcome to myprojectbuzz.com. My project title is Foreign Direct Investment in the Development of Indian Economies, that is FDI. The FDI is important for the FDI is economically growth in development country. It affected the economic growth by stimulating domestic investment, increasing the human capital formations. Main purpose of studying investment in important on economic growth in India. The main port is Walmart. Walmart is an American multinational retail corporations. This company world's second largest public corporations, biggest private employee in the world with over 2 million employees and working our company. Over 11,000 stores in 27 countries under 55 different names. FDI is a direct investment into the product or business in the country by an individual or company of another country, either by buying companies in the largest country or by expanding operations of existing business in the country. The models: Walmart countries and Walmart shipping, Walmart creating and Walmart expansion. Walmart country creating foreign country detail. The detail contain country name, retailer name, money values of year. Creations used to for all the level of foreign country informations. And next go to the flow diagrams. This is a flow diagram for a campaign. Modules. First module is country, Walmart country. The start the country and go to the country name, country attributes, product name and product attribute. Save to the databases. Next, shipping. Shipping is go to creating the shipping and shipping product, shipping information to the product and local transport, transport country and cost of shipping. Next, crediting, the shipping, crediting country and product, shipping, transport and crediting and deposit and crediting. Finally, the cost of range, that is flow diagrams. Next, how to run a project. First, open the project and changing to our connection string. After, build a solution. The build solution is any error is indicating to the building process. Next, go to run the project. Start debugging. This is a project, the Walmart is logo is displaying for my project first form. And next go to the login form. admin. Walmart is a save money and save money and life better. This is a home page. These all logos are in a company product logo. Old country storage and American Express and FedEx corporations, Major Jones and McDonald's and etc. These all are logo for our companies. First of all, Walmart countries. Walmart country is containing to the all detail for country names and product name. This is displaying to the all country names, country name and company name, CEO, company details, website and headquarters of our companies, and product details, which company, company name, product name and product rating, product type, product details. That is including to the all our country details. Next, Walmart shipping. Walmart shipping is a two-part. One is shipping creations and shipping product. Shipping creation is a creating to the product shipping. Shipping the product. That is local product, local retail values and local transaction, transport and transport country and total cost of selling product, shipping product. And shipping product. It is only for particular viewing or are storing to the previously storing the product details. And next of all is choosing the drop down list. Click to list of product name and selecting to our product. After click select our product, that is displayed to the overview of our product details. Shipping number, shipping product and shipping informations, retailer, local transport and country names, country name and cost of our price, shipping price. Next, crediting. Crediting is a selling and buying details. It is entering to the product name. Product name and deposit amount 4000. Current stock and current rate of our shipping product and Indian currency. Selling stock. This full details and finally displaying to the value of selling, total selling rate. That is selling rate and the same for the buying prices. Buying rate of our product, product name and deposit, current stock and stock details, Indian currency rate and buying details, all are filling in our products. And next, Walmart expenses. So Walmart expansion is analyzing product details. Analyze product details. It is a blue color. Blue line is a Walmart and yellow line Target. Red. Finally, red is a saving. Walmart is a acceptations of another country. Target is a selling Target for every year. And finally saving is other country. This is my country for saving including to the Walmart product. Yes, this is nothing but is a inversing, direct inversing to the foreign country after saving process, that is saving process.